Oh, hey! Just joining out here, just having a bit of quiet time. It's as close as I'm going to get to fishing, most probably, and, you know, of course we can't go out anywhere. But this is actually in my backyard, so, you know, this is what we all do in regards to just having that tranquil, quiet time. Bit of flowing water, bit of fish around here. But hey, this is the closest I'm going to get to fishing. But, you know, we've got to find ways of actually spending a bit of time away from our family, you know, or whatever that looks like for ourselves. We talked about that exercise in the beginning of the week, you know, and what that looks like for ourselves, just to be a bit of time out. Well, this is the only time I'm going to get, you know. So training was done this morning. Now we're going to do a little bit of tranquil fishing. Now, the fish aren't all that big, but it's just the mere fact of the simulating that, you know, I'm actually doing that activity right now. Trying to keep it as normal as possible. But like I said, here's mates. I've got a cold beer over there. Might just stay out here for about half an hour just to unwind. Had a big working day, but like I said before, just call us 0800 111 315. But also what's coming online, if you go to www.mates.org.nz, we've got a smoker room which is going to kick off mostly hopefully Wednesday. And join us, and then we can have a chat and what that looks like for you. But yeah, find some way of actually having a bit of time out. So I'll leave you to it. We'll catch you later. Sure.